It is January 13th, 2021, and things are swelling today.